8 people are feared dead after a helicopter carrying 16 people, most of them tourists, crashed into a lake on the Kamchatka Peninsula in Russia's Far East. Staff at a nature reserve described arriving at the site in 2 speedboats minutes after the crash to find 8 survivors who had swum up from a depth of 8 or 9 meters. They said 2 of the survivors were badly hurt and the water temperature was no more than 5 to 6 degrees Celsius, so they would not have survived long. The passengers were able to escape the sinking helicopter through luggage doors that opened at the rear, the regional governor said on state television.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.